Manhattan College held the Loyola University Maryland women's basketball team to just 25% shooting from the field on Wednesday night, and the Jaspers defeated the Greyhounds 61-46 in Reitz Arena in a Metro Atlantic Athletic Conference game. Loyola guard Miri McKenzie would take an outlet pass from Katie Sheehan after a defensive rebound. With under 2.5 to play in the first half, McKenzie scored a fast break layup to pull Loyola within a point, 21-20, but Manhattan would score the next 7 points of the game, going up by 8 with 54 seconds to go before the break on a Cheyenne Halfkenny three-pointer. Sheehan pulled Loyola back within 5, knocking down a three-pointer at the buzzer, and Manhattan led 29-24 at the half, but then the Jaspers pulled away in the second for the 15-point win. Sheehan finished with a double-double, 16 points and 10 rebounds. She also had 5 assists, 4 steals, and 3 blocked shots. Alyssa Sutherland scored 10 with 7 rebounds for the Greyhounds, who out-rebounded Manhattan 41-31 and allowed only 4 Jaspers offensive boards. McKenzie had 11 rebounds to lead all Loyola players. She also added 8 points. Manhattan's Lindsay Lutzenheiser scored 15 to lead the Jaspers. Nadia Peters added 13 points to go with 12 rebounds, and Halfkenny scored 12. The Greyhounds are back in action on Saturday in Loudonville, New York, when they take on Siena College at 2 p.m. They return home on Friday, January the 13th, to host Field Trip Day against St. Peter's College. That starts at 11:30 a.m. Get all of your Loyola Greyhounds news and information at www.loyolagreyhounds.com. And remember, you can watch all home games live right here on Hounds Unleashed.